trellis. The rods and cones synapse with bipolar cells, which then synapse with the ganglia cells, whose axons form the optic nerve. Light rays enter the eye through the cornea, pupil, and lens, where the light rays are bent or refracted to focus them on the rods and cones, which transmit the stimulus to the optic nerve and then to the occipital lobe of the brain for interpretation.